Hello everybody and welcome back to the Lee Carey Show. Today we are on Friendly Friday. Excuse me, and I know we are a bit, you know, a bit late in the day to be uploading it because I didn't quite get it right. But you know, sometimes people are busy, and as you can see, I'm already getting messaged. That's nice. Hopefully that's the only one. But basically, this is Spencer Jake, so well done to you for getting your, I think this is his third Moab. It's going to be a P90 rushing. It's a pretty good Moab, considering it's rushing, but the only thing I will say is slow. But, it's, you know, a Moab's a Moab at the end of the day, to be honest. And he's playing with the lot of UK FE. There's Chappers, Tricky Player, Roadrunner, obviously Spencer Jake, Rickwood, and Darren, SAFC. So basically, I don't want to do too much talking about the gameplay. It's not because it's bad or anything, it's just because I got other things on my mind. The main one is, are you guys enjoying the content I'm putting up? Are you happy with my one video a day and alternating it between my Road to Commander series and Minecraft? Are you guys, you know, are you guys good with that? Or do you want to see some Black Ops gameplay just before Black Ops 2 comes out? Or, you know, leave some feedback, please. I'm always asking for comments, but I never get that many. Also, thank you to anybody new who's watching this. I noticed over the past week and a half-ish, I've gained a fair amount of subscribers, you know, considering the amount I had subscribed. I think I've gained about 15 to 20 in the last week and a half. So that is pretty decent considering, you know, I only had 130. I've now reached 150 mark and passed it. I'm now at 153, so thank you to all of you watching this, because most of the time, well, I say most of the time, but pretty much everybody that watches this is my subscriber. Oh, that was close. And so yeah, let me know what you guys want to see. I'm always asking for comments. You know, feel free to leave a rating if you like it. Then, you know, feel free to like it. Let me know why you like it. If you don't like it, then don't be afraid to dislike it. I'm not bothered. I am bothered. You know, but you know, as long as you don't dislike it, and then don't tell me why. It really winds me up, and that, because I've said it really winds me up, someone's probably going to do it now. But it really annoys me when people dislike your video, and then don't leave a comment, you know, don't leave you criticism, you know, or constructive criticism, and don't help you. It's like, you know, I don't expect myself to be good at all. You know, I don't expect myself to be perfect in every way, so I know there's got to be somebody out there thinking something, you know, maybe, I don't know, I can't think, but if you dislike the video, let me know why, because it really matters to me, because I'm always looking to improve, you know. You should always learn from your mistakes, and at the moment, if you do like the video and there isn't any dislikes, then I take it I'm doing a good job and I'll just continue what I'm doing. Well, I say a good job, it's not a job. It's a hobby. I'm doing a good hobby, but you know, whatever thing. There's a couple of things which I was thinking about talking about. I know I said I was going to do a precision airstrike tutorial, but there's not really enough of a demand for that at the moment. So you know, if you want that, you know, like I said a minute ago, comment on the video, let me know, and I will happily work on it. I can start a little. What I would do if I were to do the precision airstrike tutorial, I'd probably run like UAV, Predator, and then precision airstrike, and then I'd run that on each map. And obviously, if I got it on any map, I'd record the map, yeah, and then I wouldn't live commentate it. I'd talk over afterwards, but then I would. I've lost where I am now completely. I've lost my marbles. But I would record it and then, you know, talk back over it, and then when it gets to the point, if I get a precision airstrike, I'd probably put it over the two main points, which is, you know, are the common points. Like, I wouldn't call it in, I would just put the cursor, you know, like the angle where you angle it, over where a good spot is. And it would only be for kill confirmed, I'm afraid. I could do like if I did that, then I could do further spots like for domination and things like that. Excuse me. But obviously that would take a bit longer, so that could be a whole new series in itself. Oh, Spencer, don't go into this gunfight. You're gonna lose. Oh, get out. Yeah, that's it. Smart move, buddy. Smart move. Got out of that one. You should never go in a gunfight that distance with a P90. Not when you can only just about see their head. That was a little bit of a mistake, but at least he marked him on the radar. So at least he did something. As you see, they are completely dominating the other team, and I think they caught that. I don't know what happened in this game, but I'm assuming that somebody shouted very soon to hold off on the tags for Spenny, for little Spenny. Spenny's what we call him. He is Spencer, but you know, it's what we call him. It's like you call me the Lee Carey, but I am Lee Carey. But you know, it's all good. Don't worry, Spenny, you marked him. You've marked him. Look on your UHUD. Look on your HUD. So yeah, basically, guys, if you want to let me know what you want to see, and then I can obviously either, you know, do it or say I can't do it right now. Someone's just gone offline. And don't forget, obviously, to enter for Friendly Friday, send me a message, title Friendly Friday, and then a message, a vault number in the description about the video. And also, don't forget to stay around for my new clip of the week, which I now do at the end of each Friendly Friday. I do a nice little clip of the week. This week is Flamedro, but I'm not going to talk about it. I won't commentate over it this time. I'm just going to, you know, leave it to be there, just because it's a little clip, 30 seconds. It's only another 30 seconds onto the video, so it's not that bad. So as you can see, it's coming to a real close now, and don't know what he was doing right then. But he's got his Moab and started running away with about four people behind him. So well done, Spenny. You got your Moab. I think he just about caught it in. So coming up is his final score. I don't fully remember what his final score is, to be perfectly honest. But you know, let's have a quick look, shall we? So they won 65-22. Well done, UKFE. Well done, Spencer. And the score is not there yet. I think it's 29-0 he goes. So well done for going flawless. I think he gets that challenge. And obviously he got the 1,000 kills with a P90 this game as well. So well done to that. So yeah, as you can see, it's 29-0. And feel free to enjoy this little clip. Bye-bye.